Here's how to make sure that a student doesn't freeze when they are trying to log in on shared iPad. First, always make sure that the previous user has logged out. It will do a quick logout, but the next user must wait 30 seconds before they are able to log in successfully without it freezing. When the iPad is ready for the next user, there will be another goodbye screen that will pop up. Once you see this goodbye screen, the next user can log in with no issues.